urgent. On vous annonce que la chancelière allemande décide de réduire de 50% sa contribution au financement du PNUD, ce qui forcera l'arrêt de nombreux projets déjà en cours, notamment ceux au Moyen-Orient. Le PNUD doit donc se réunir en séance extraordinaire pour traiter la question.
Sa solution, c'est que les autres pays acceptent d'accueillir plus de réfugiés et de l'Allemagne.
The American Congress enacted a new law to force illegal immigrants to return back to their homeland. By the end of the first quarter of 2017, U.S. is witnessing massive manifestations and chaos everywhere. Germany is supporting this initiative because of the terrorist attempts in their countries. In addition, France, Sweden and Italy are supporting this idea and willing to do just the same.
And those immigrants need human beings, and they have all the rights to be treated legally.
This decision was made for the sake of the safety of the country and for our national security.
Boko Haram bombed the Algerian embassy in Bamako, Mali. Three security agents have been killed. Two diplomats were taken as hostages, and they asked the Algerian government to stop efforts to solve the conflict in Sahel region. This is a very, very important situation that needs to be solved as right away. Thank you.
Where is Nigeria?
It is really sad to tell you that this is the last time I will be facing you in such a atmosphere. Maybe we'll meet in other events. But what I wish to tell you is, please, what I wish to tell you is, me, the Dice Board, our beloved Turk, our beloved Press Corps, we are all proud of you. We are proud of you in an amount of degree that you have, excuse me, I'm being emotional. All right, thank you. Yeah, seriously, we are so proud of you that you have exceeded all of our expectations. What we have seen on the Facebook groups, your discussions, it was all amazing. And when we came to conference rooms, to the committee rooms, the atmosphere that you have been giving, the performance that you have been showing, your diplomatic skills, debating skills, your critical thinking, your teamwork, your individuality, you have been simply amazing. Whether we get selected as the best committee or not, do know that you are the best committee, whether they like it or not.